Okay, hello everyone. Thank you all for coming today, whether you're in person or virtual. We would like to sincerely welcome you to the 2022 4th Annual Pacific Northwest Aerospace Expo. I'd like to introduce myself as Aiden. I'll be your main host today. I'm also joined by Rose, who is the co-host, Ben as the main technician. We also have Nick and Danaya as supporting people, as well as various other PSAS members online, all helping us to do this event successfully today. So a big thank you to everyone. In a minute here, I will introduce Senator Merkley's assistant, Mitra, and I will have her give the opening comments from Senator Merkley.
Greetings to all of the innovators, aerospace professionals gathered today at Portland State University for this year's Pacific Northwest Aerospace Expo. And a huge congratulations to all the members of the Portland State Aerospace Society who worked so hard to launch Oregon's very first satellite in space. This is such an exciting and momentous accomplishment for all of you and for the entire Oregon community. It's incredible that it was a group of young students as part of a volunteer organization working with counterparts across the country in places like Baltimore who made it happen, who got Oregon's first satellite into space. Your achievement is an inspiration to so many. And as it orbits our beautiful blue-green gem of a planet, your satellite will not only help us better predict and plan for the ongoing threat posed by climate chaos, but act as a shining example of the endless possibilities of what we can accomplish, working together across distances and disciplines, and by including those who are far too often underrepresented in this groundbreaking industry. And that, undoubtedly, what brings so many of you together for this expo, this exciting opportunity to connect and collaborate with other professionals and innovators, and to learn about and celebrate the opportunities presented by our state and our region's rapidly growing aerospace sector. And I'm thrilled to say there are so many great opportunities that you all at the Aerospace Society, as pioneers in this field for our state, will help drive and help create for the future. Because, as our club will no doubt talk about regarding his work with NASA's Orion program, the aerospace sector offers nearly unlimited opportunity as we work together to continue humankind's bold journey out into that exciting and awe-inspiring final cosmic frontier. Congratulations once again to all the members of the Portland State Aerospace Society on your first of what is sure to be many future historic accomplishments. And I hope everyone has a fun and exciting and productive experience during your time at the Pacific Northwest Aerospace Expo. All the best, Jeffrey A. Merkley, United States Senator.